Hello everyone, welcome to GametechUK and a video about the PlayStation 5. Now this video is made up mostly of information that we've already guessed and was rumours, but it's nice to get things in concrete information and confirmed. The next generation gaming console from Sony is going to be called the PlayStation 5 and it is coming Christmas 2020. Over the last few months, there's been lots of rumours about what controller we're going to get with the brand new unit. Today, Sony have confirmed that they are, of course, working on a brand new controller, but that controller is going to contain two brand new bits of technology. Firstly, the rumble that we're used to in our current controller is going to be replaced with a haptic feedback system. This will immerse us more in the game and let us really feel the difference between getting shot or maybe driving through a puddle on a racing game. The next change to our controller is going to be in the triggers L2 and R2, and this can be programmed by the developer in what they're calling adaptive triggers to actually program real resistance in those triggers. So say for example you're drawing a bow, R2 might have all the resistance on there so you can really feel it as you're pulling back. Or maybe you're in an off-road driving game and you want to feel everything as you're running over the rocks and the terrain. It can all happen here on the brand new PlayStation 5 controller. But I don't know about you, but for me, there is something special about the build-up to a brand new console. I remember all the build-ups to all the consoles, and it is an exciting time. So from now on, I am going to be following all the PlayStation 5, and indeed all the next generation news, right up until release. And of course, I'll be getting it and unboxing it on the channel. But thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments below what you think of these new features for the controller. Have a lovely day, and I'll see you in the next one.